It's bad. Nice bass, man.
Wait, bass on its own, right?
This is from the Fender family.
Yeah,
right?
MusicMan Sabre. It's a 78 and 79. Leo Fender bought it after he sold.
I got one, man. Did you add these? Or did you add electronics?
Nothing. This is always original.
All this was there?
Active bass, all original.
Yeah, man.
You want to play with it?
I just talked to the guy. I just talked to him at NAMM. You know NAMM, right?
But yeah, yeah. I just posted on my Facebook page a video from the NAMM 15. You play on that.
I talked to the guy at MusicMan.
Yeah.
I said, can you make me a fretless? They said, yeah, but I have one.
Yeah.
I can't play fretted MusicMan on stage. It's not too much to talk.
Yeah, I understand.
Oh, what are you doing now? Because I just came out with a Korean bass, a sire bass. You heard it?
I don't know what you mean.
Yeah, it's like a inexpensive, good quality bass. Mm-hmm. What strings are these?
These are 45, 60, 80, and 100.
100?
100, yeah. But they're not muted, they're pretty old. It sounds funny, but it's still good because this.
You don't sweat so much, huh?
Not so really.
Me neither. If you don't sweat so much, it's better. For the strings.
But this baby plays on its own, right?
Yeah.
It's like really good.
Yeah.